peoples, how's it going? It's Monday. Today is the 19th, so this is Vlogtober number 19, obviously. I am taking my lunch break. I'm headed out here to pick up Justin. Turns out his delivery time's not till tomorrow afternoon sometime, so he doesn't have to go out today. So he's basically been sitting in the truck for the last 4 hours, just chilling and watching TV and waiting on them to tell him where he needs to go. But I guess since they're not changing him to a different load, he'll just leave a little later. But apparently he talked to my dad, and my dad needed him to run to town to get him something anyway. So he's gonna, I'm gonna pick him up, take him to the house, have myself a quick lunch break, and then I'm coming back to work. And he'll go run that errand for my dad, go over there and visit him for a minute, and then he'll go back home. And I guess when I get off, I'll take him back to his truck, and he'll leave out tonight. So that way he'll be there, or almost there tomorrow. I don't even know where he's delivering to. It may be North Carolina, but I'm not sure. Anyway, it's either Georgia or North Carolina usually here lately. But anyway, it is so hot. Oh my gosh, I thought it was gonna be cold today. I'm wearing this long sleeve black t-shirt again, and it's like 80 according to my car here, but it feels like it's 90 or more because it's just, I don't know, the sun's really bright and it's really hot today. But anyway, it feels like it's much hotter than 80 degrees, I'll tell you that much. But this weekend, it was like in the 40s and 50s and low 60s, which was beautiful. But, I don't know, Mississippi weather, you know, you have to dress for all four seasons in one day. Because you wake up and it's like, oh, it's kind of springy weather, you know, cool, breezy, not too hot. And then all of a sudden, it's like, you know, I don't know, summer. And then kind of fall because it cools off. And then overnight, it can be like winter because sometimes it can be down to who knows what, so low. And then, I don't know, it's just constantly changing. So, anyway, I'm excited for tonight because The Voice begins. I hope it'll be a good season again. I don't know if I'll be quite as invested as last year, obviously, since Todd Tillman was on The Voice and won The Voice. And he's from here in my hometown of Meridian, Mississippi. But I still hope to enjoy the show. So I think this year the coaches are, of course, Blake Shelton, Kelly Clarkson's back again, and I think John Legend's there again still, maybe, I think, and Gwen Stefani. So should be interesting. I like Gwen. She's back. Her and Blake are kind of comical together sometimes. I miss Adam being on there because, you know, you can't beat the banter and the bromance and everything between Adam and Blake, but I guess Adam had other things to do for a little while. I don't know if he'll ever come back to the show or not, but anyhow, still think it'll be interesting. I'm looking forward to watching it. I've also been watching that show Soulmates that started a few weeks ago. It comes on Monday night, so I'll probably have it recorded and watch it after The Voice, because I think the premiere is usually 2 hours long. So and I'm always, like, more interested in the blind auditions. Sometimes I've watched, like, a few seasons where after the blind auditions, I would just kind of lose interest in it. And I don't know why. I mean, because it's not like they didn't have good singers. But for some reason, it's just like the auditions were my favorite part. So, I don't know. But we'll see. Otherwise, I don't really have anything planned for today. I'm going to take care of this little errand on my lunch break of picking him up here shortly. And going back to the house, like I said, grab me a quick bite to eat, getting back to work. They made some changes, or they're making changes at work. Our owner, who created the company, basically started it, founded it back in 1986, so 34 years ago, he's retiring. He's actually moving his office and everything. He's moving all his furniture and stuff out today. I think his birthday is tomorrow, and he'll be 74, so, you know, he's a little beyond most people's retirement age, so he's worked a long time, and he's a really sweet man, and a lot of people that have been there a lot longer than me, like Miss Jennifer, she's been there, like, I don't know, 15 plus years, and she's, like, sad to see him go, of course, but now we're gonna have, like, investors come in. There's, like, a private equity group coming in or whatnot, but I think they've really done their research, and I feel confident in our, like, CEO and our directors and everything. So I feel like they're, you know, doing all they can to make the right choice for us as a company and everything. So we'll see. Hopefully all good things are coming, and you know, positive changes and stuff like that. So yeah, and you know, the owner's family is still going to have, like, a share in the company or whatnot, so they're still going to be part of it. They're just going to be kind of off the scene, you know, like, just chilling and earning money from the house, I guess. I don't know. But anyway, let me get off here. I hope you guys are having a great Monday to start your week out. If any of you are the Voice fans and plan to watch, let me know. Maybe we can talk about who our favorites are, that type of thing. Maybe even after Vlogtober, if I can keep it going since I've done so well so far with this, maybe I can actually do, you know, a weekly kind of update about The Voice. And then, of course, American Idol, I think, starts in March, maybe? I don't know. Somewhere between January and March, I believe. And I know I've said I'd do that before, and I kind of was slacking on it, and I did one or two or didn't do any, but I'll try to make a better effort now that I'm in a position to where it seems like my videos are loading a little better from home. I don't necessarily have to always wait till the next day to go and, you know, connect with the Wi-Fi at work. Like, even just with my just regular service, it seems like they're loading and working a little better loading from home. That was one thing that kind of prevented me, because I had done videos and then they would never load, and then I just finally delete them, because what's the point in having them if I wasn't ever able to upload them to you all. So anyway, have a good day, and I will chat with you later. Bye. Blaze, what you fussing about? Huh? Tell me. What is it? What you so mad about, silly goose? I'm not gonna hold you, gotta go potty first. He won't see, pick him up. What are you doing?